I'm Ellie Setback reporting. MMA superstar Conor McGregor got into it today with NBA superstar Draymond Green. Conor was seen rocking Warriors 23, which everyone knows is the jersey of Draymond. And Draymond reached out to Conor and said, "Hey, we are rocking with Floyd, bro, not you. Take that off, bro," at the Notorious MMA. That's what the NBA superstar wrote. To which Conor responded, "That's CJ Watson, mate. I don't know who the fuck you are. No disrespect, though, kid. Keep hustling and stay in school." Then Conor goes on to write, "Now ask yourself, why am I rocking CJ when I don't know or give a fuck about basketball? I dribble heads off the floor, not a ball. This is no game here, kid." So let me just say this, and this is a fact. Not everyone who is found guilty is guilty. Not everyone who does time should do time. The justice system is not always the justice system. Floyd Mayweather could have gotten off the case. He could have fought the case much more aggressively. He did not want to put his kids on the stand, so he paid a big personal price that time when he did some time. Doesn't mean he was guilty. Doesn't mean what people read or say, and I've heard him tell me that personally. And I believe him because I know the justice system. I'm very familiar with it, and it doesn't always work in the way it should work. But Floyd didn't want to put his family through the trouble, which we don't even know if is the case or not. But that's where Conor McGregor is trying to take this. And Draymond Green, after seeing what Conor wrote, is what Green writes back to Conor. "That number won't be worn again when I'm finished with it, clown. Gold medalist, NBA champion, all-star, etc. Ha ha ha, stop it, boy. Nate Diaz, Bay Area, stand up." NBA superstar Draymond Green brings Nate Diaz into the conversation. Nate Diaz fought Conor McGregor twice, submitted him the first time, and the second time a lot of people, including Floyd Mayweather, including myself, including many others, thought that Diaz won the second fight as well. So Draymond Green writes, "Nate Diaz, Bay Area, stand up. Whooped you in your ring. Money Mayweather about to destroy you. Take that Warriors jersey off, bro. You are an incredible internet troll. We don't rock with you. Go train, bum." So they're having an online beef. If you didn't think this promotion could get any bigger, it just got way bigger, because Draymond Green just brought in millions of NBA fans that maybe necessarily wouldn't tune into it before. Now the Warriors are in on it. So the NBA champions are in on it. This is just getting bigger and bigger and bigger. So there you have it. Conor McGregor getting into it with Draymond Green. This is just becoming a crazy, crazy promotion, and you can imagine how bigger and bigger and bigger it's going to get. So there you have it. Stay tuned. We'll have much more on this, and make sure to tune in August 26th. Floyd Mayweather, Conor McGregor, FayezNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Setback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Setback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Setback. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FayezNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Setback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Setback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Setback.